Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel, God Gift Expectation channel. Yeah, you are welcome back. Watch this video to the end if you want to know how I prepare this delicious porridge.
Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm here to prepare delicious porridge, beans and yam porridge. So those are the ingredients I'm going to use: crayfish, one seed of onions, slicing one, and a plantain, as you can see. Those are my things that I'm going to use. So this is my beans. This is my beans. I just leave it so that it can dry water, as you can see. This is my And I will add
dry the book and fish.
I don't know if you can see. Dry book and fish.
What help?
So they're still going to cover it until it's dry. At this point, we'll just dot on it, okay? We'll just cover it until it's dry. So guys, this is it. That's dry. Okay? So at this point, I'll kept it aside. I'll put my papa on fire. So after the papa have hot, I will just put my oil, red oil. Then we just add a little, if I find there is a little granite oil, very little, okay? It's leftover granite oil. So I will just allow it to hot, not to brush the oil, okay? I will not too much brush the oil. So after the oil have hot, I will just add my onion. Are you seeing it, guys? So in this point, I will put my carrot and a green pepper, steam it together. Steam it. Leave it a little bit so that it can steam just for 2 minutes, and you put a splash of salt. So after you have steamed, I have these blended tomatoes. In here there is onions, one seed of onion, fresh pepper, tomatoes, red tomatoes, and a crayfish. Yeah, I have 4 things inside here: tomatoes, onions, fresh pepper, and crayfish. I blend it, the 4 of them together. So can add it here. You can see. So you leave it so that it will steam. Okay guys, so you leave it like 5 minutes. So guys, for 5 minutes that be steaming. So this is it, as you can see. So in this point, we just step it aside and bring the pots. We are going to turn it in here. So we are going to add a little trace of salt. Put a little of Maggi using. So I'm using jumbo. I don't know if you can see it. So just put 1 tablespoon. So at this point, I want to bring a better spoon. So we're going to turn it. Don't just turn it, okay? Just put spoon like this. As you can see. So I'm going to add, oil. Oh yeah. Then you turn it. Then cover it up. So guys, in this point I'm going to add my ginger. So I'll turn it. As you can see, hey, delicious porridge. Yam and beans porridge. Yam and beans porridge. Bring your plate. This is it. Oh my god. I love what I'm seeing. So guys, this is it. This is the porridge. Yam and beans porridge. yama beans porridge.